Another episode of Flannels and Coffee. First up, I want to apologize to all you viewers for not posting episodes more frequently. I've been really busy. I've been living at the ranch right here. That's my house back there. So it's kind of hard to be on the computer and all that stuff. And just so many things have been going on lately that it's hard to keep on track with editing and everything else. But I do promise you that the episodes coming up are going to be really dope. So let's just hop into this one and stop talking. So we ended up trading the Mazda for Lumpy, but before we got anywhere, this happened.
I have had this car for 1 hour now, and half of it has been trying to break into it. So now that we've broken into the car, we've broken the car.
Hey guys!
6 hours and 4 brake lines later, Lumpy limped its way back to the garage. On my way to Vancouver to pick up Jure, who's coming up from the US, and we're gonna be shredding together.
Golden brown, texture like sun, lays me down. With my mind she runs throughout the night. No need to fight, never a frown. With golden brown.
Yeah, I like jumps.
Yeah?
I like jumps.
Well, I like jumps.
And he's like,
well, you only die once.
So yeah, with the ones where I go deep.
Okay. Everything was going kind of fine till we got a bit lost. Now we're a bit lost. That's our finish line. No trail. After about an hour of hiking through fucking thick bushes, we found a road. My happiness.
Fuck yeah! Just stay with me a while. Wait, there is a light, there is a fire. Defrag my dream, be the added fate. Or something better, I could care less. Just stay with me a while. Woo!
Okay. See you at Crankworks, dude.
Fuck yeah. Sick.
Alright, that was it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm already working on the next one. It is taking me a while, but I do promise you next one's gonna be really dope. It's gonna be all the Whistler stuff, so we're gonna have more people showing up and a lot more crazy stuff going on. But until then, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.